apathy of civic bodies is evident time and again as the city and the citizens bear the brunt of poor infrastructure. Most of the time, deadlines are not met and also some issues go unheard. This time around, thousands of residents of Harlur in Bengaluru on Saturday hit the streets to protest the lack of progress made to improve infrastructure. Any project which is taken up by the BBMP or their promises and assurances certainly attracts criticism and courts controversy because they consistently have failed to live up to their word. Residents of Harlur, Somasundarapalya and neighbouring areas in southern Bengaluru took to the streets as their land resembles no man's land as far as civic administration is concerned. Unmotorable and muddy roads, zero streetlights, terrible traffic and rising air pollution are what Harlur residents face on a daily basis. Ironically, these localities are nested between the bustling electronic city and Sarjapur Road. Over 4,500 residents took to streets on Saturday to hold a silent march called Fight for Right Citizens March against the civic apathy.
We did a protest with around 4,000 plus people Saturday morning 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Okay, this is regarding the civic apathy, negligence by BBMP, BWSSP and all the public representatives, MLAs, corporators. We've been suffering past few years without any basic infrastructure. Either you take the roads or you take the sewage issues or you take the lakes. The pathetic conditions, there are around 12 schools surrounded in this area. As well, this is the main road which connects to two IT corridors. One is the electronic city, one is the Sarjapur road. So as Silk Board is choking every day, all the commuters from Sarjapur side and electronic side, they completely depend on this 7 km stretch road, which is very narrow, dug for the BWSSB lines, Kaveri lines. And this has not been actioned past 2 years, though we've been following with BBMP and all the public representatives.
The residents have been complaining for a long time now and have received no response from the respective authorities, hence the protest. Residents complain that they see the authorities only during elections and later get ignored. The promised electricity and road repairs were started during elections but were left incomplete. The dug up roads are now dangerous for commuters as well as pedestrians. Will they see light in the evenings, clean and motorable roads? A response is yet to be received and action is yet to be taken. With video journalist Karthik, Supriya Krishnamurthy for Asianet Newsable.